All right, Mikopanan everyone, it is February 18th, 2023. So I've been doing this Fasnacht event.
We are heavy.
I think it's pretty much since it first began, but even though still, I've done about a dozen of these. It happens every hour on the hour, and I haven't been doing it like sitting here every hour 24/7, you know, just doing it, like I said, probably about a dozen, still kind of a lot. So and I've been getting these masks and stuff and leveling, so I just thought that I would record this. I have footage of me doing it for the first time. It might have been like the first day or maybe even second day doing it, probably my second time doing it when I recorded it, so you can kind of compare this one, which would be the latest one, the later one, and then this one, and then the other one being the first time. So it's kind of going backwards.
Jolly Fasnacht to you.
I'm not exceedingly great or anything at this. Or the fastest or anything. But.
Protocol. Resume parade march protocol when count is valid. Egg count greater than required egg count. Donut functions no complete. Resume parade march friend protocol. Goodbye. Fasnacht is a tradition that Helvetia's founders brought from the old country. Thank you.
Okay, they're all done. I was going to help them out with the music, but it's okay. A lot of these people, they look very, very cool. Have very cool costumes on too. My latest mask is this Deathclaw mask. I'll see if I have a different outfit to go along with that. Dorky, I don't want that. What are chaps? Oh, okay, you know that. Explorer outfit. Okay. I'll go with
historically,
that.
Of course, these masks would have been worn the entire festival by the participants, but
oh,
we
cool.
Only donned them right before the parade.
Oh.
Parade march start location verified. Mask application commencing.
I Yeah, that explorer outfit is actually pretty cool. Very good for this mask. Deathclaw mask seems like maybe slightly rarer. And some of the others, like Goblin, I've been getting a lot of... I can't remember some of the others that I've been getting a lot of, but... That one, Jester mask, seems like a somewhat common one. And then like something like Witch, I have only two of those ones. First time I got this one. I don't know what mask that guy's wearing, but it looks pretty cool. Killer Monkey. I might want to get that. I might want to hope to get that one. Oh, come on. Do I still have to kill the animals? They did it now anyways. Okay, we'll just wait until this asshole comes. Oh, I had to record this. Look at this. This is badass. It's cool. Oh, look at this dude. Oh hey, like Leatherface, look at... You know, I've been trying to collect my gold bullion, but you know, by doing these to get the treasury, to trade them in for the gold bullion, I'm hoping I can make it, in time, but...
Assuming alternate identity. As a
I don't know if it's notes. Marcher. Oh, I like how they...
Hooray.
See, they change their face. See, I forgot how many treasury I have, but... I don't even know where to go to look for that. I don't know where to look for that. But it adds up to be about... I think 500 or something like that. 500 plus. In addition to that... I have, others that I can claim, 100 here, if I get, when I get this one, another 250 there, another 250 there. I have about 847 right now, so I want to get the Secret Service armor together with the Secret Service jetpack mod. One of them I think is 1,500. For the jetpack, 950, somewhere around there for the armor itself. I probably will only be able to get only one until Minerva comes back around again, and I'll keep trying to earn them. And I just really care about getting armor so I can mod it with the jetpack, and then I can at least fly and I can get around places. Like a ripper, something like that. It's on fire. The frog is gonna come. Save my ammo. I'm trying to save my ammo on the other gun for the harder stuff. people I'll kill very fast. Not a very fast killer. Especially with this gun. To march over here. You can hear the music when they start to wind down with the music. That's when you know the enemies are coming. And you see them kind of go limp, right, like right there. Mostly of them over there. Usually, okay, for the next phase, a boss, like a glowing boss, appears either there, sometimes over there, sometimes it will come up behind you from behind that building, or I think behind that building, one of those four places. Oh, this is very cool. I like that. I haven't even unlocked backpacks yet, you know. I think I have to do some kind of like pioneer scout thing. I started doing that. But So you can really see the wind down over here and listen. Listen to the music they're playing and watch them. See? Switch in time, but it's okay. You get the idea. Because it goes through this animation when it's reloading. It's trying to switch to my chain gun and just shoot it.
Gather around the bonfire, friends, as we rid our town of the anthropomorphic representation of the season.
It's pretty easy, and let's see. Wow. Oh wow, quad is subject to quadruple ammo capacity. Oh, that. Okay, see, I got the jester mask again. Oh, very cool. Wow. I think I like this. Quadruple ammo capacity. 50% advanced hit chance, 90% reduced weight. Okay, let me see. It's just 45s, 0.45. I kind of like that. Let's see here. Wow. Oh, 98, so it probably can hold 100. Okay, very cool. So let's see.
When you die, can I harvest you for bone shards?
This is my base.
Set up camp. Quite a log. Ugh.
Okay, before I test it out over there, so I can't make any upgrades to it. I have that now. I ended up not getting it from Minerva, of course. I paid like 1,900 caps for it from some other player vendor. Well, I'm very fortunate to come across that weapon. Yeah, it seems pretty good. I mean, this is great too, but it takes a little while for it to start up and begin shooting. But I love it. It's a good, you know, classic 80s weapon like Jesse Ventura using in Predator, and Terminator using it in Terminator 2 up in the tower, Dyson Tower, on a Dyson Skynet Tower. Yeah. Although T2 was like early 90s. Okay, let's see if I can't modify this. Mm-hmm. Better damage. Ooh. Better reload speed. Superior ammo capacity, improved reload speed. Okay. Exceptional per shot recoil. Improved recoil control. Poor range. Improved per shot recoil. Recoil control and accuracy. Reduced range. I don't want to be super far anyways from them. Exceptional per shot recoil improved. Okay, well, I'll go with that. I don't want to be super far from them anyways when I'm using that. So, before it was 100. Okay, wow, this is really good. Now it holds like 200 plus. Probably would have been 100 already because it was 4 times the amount it said. I think, I don't know. I hope it's doing something. I don't need to do that. Oh. Oh, something got me from behind. Okay, okay. Let's try that again. I keep getting used to having to reload all the time. Let me turn that damn radio off. Oh, I know where it's coming from. This gun. What was the other thing that I could do to increase the damage? I need to deconstruct some more of these submachine guns then to open up more mods. Oh, I think I did what I needed to do to increase the damage. So, let's see. I wonder if there's any cards that I have that can improve this weapon. My ability
to
weapon.
I wish I could have reached more of them.
Oh yeah, I'll open that. Serendipity. Philanthropist, Peckin' Light. The funnies. Oscar burned 3,000 calories. He accidentally left a cake in the oven. Oscar burned 3,000 calories. He accidentally left a cake in the oven. Understand that. I don't know which one is for machine guns. I would think maybe it's like perception or agility, maybe. Maybe agility. Automatic pistol. I have a lot of quantum stuff in the candies. I can regenerate my action points quickly. Or take off a point in perception. Oh, no. Yeah, I don't understand. Sometimes when I go into that, sometimes I aim at the head and other times just the body. So I don't understand how to control that. But why am I using this? Oh, interesting. Is a submachine gun an automatic rifle or let me look that up. The submachine gun is an automatic rifle. So not that other thing. Okay, so it is perception. Interesting. Ground pounder. Okay, hold on. Automatic rifles. What is the difference with it?
So much.
Good,
so
ground pounder. Automatic rifles now reload 10% faster and have better hip fire accuracy. Hip fire accuracy. I think these ones over here are good ones, these commando ones. Automatic rifle. Automatic rifles, 10%, 10%, 10%. I don't know. concerned. Okay. Okay, so, 1 second. I need that one so much. Okay, let me pause this and take care of some things, and then, you know, with what I'm doing, so I'm not wasting time, and then when I'm done, I'll start it up and do another test. Okay, I opened up another card here about the man who asked out an Assaultron. You never will. Oh, okay, that I get. Okay, so... I'll take this off. Oh, but shit. My strength is gonna go down even lower. Okay.
Place is the setup camp.
I'll try it anyways. .308s, .45s. Shells. Anyway, 45s. .308s. Okay, I don't need that. 45s. Oh wait, I need the balls. Bubblegum. Fusion core lasts 30% longer. Creature 25% chance. Oh, okay. What does an educated person call an insurance policy? Vault-Tec, yeah. Okay, I think I got like the animal's best friend thing. Can remember. Four. Shit. Yeah. God. Four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Was it? Okay. first. Oof. That's bad. It's really bad. Doing very little, but you know, oh my, wow, this shit here is light. Oh, this. Oh, here's my treasure. Oh, what I... Does that... Okay, that was very little. Look at this. How can I use this stuff? What do I have to do to use it? I don't know, maybe, well, maybe because it's something different, it's not. It's not a 10 millimeter, right? Okay, okay. So now, it reloads pretty quickly, I think. Let's do that. And then I guess I can put that back up there. Oh! What I... Forty-four. That's it? Okay. Okay, let me go somewhere to test this. I didn't have to exit. I could have just fast-traveled. I mean, I'm not gonna fight exceedingly hard creatures, just, oh, wait, it's over here. What are you doing? Whoa! 20 caps just to travel over there. Okay, okay. Fuck are these? Oh, what are you? I need to... How did I get down? What? Oh. Not watching my health, you know. And I think a few pieces of my armor are broken. But it's okay. That's it. I'm hearing something. And the thing is, my mysterious stranger showed himself as I died. Oh, these things are strong. You see? Thing too late. Used to, you know, using an automatic rifle or submachine gun, you know. I've always been using a shotgun. Am I doing more damage when I'm doing that? Fuck no. Oh. Yeah, I think I need to upgrade this further. Just give it better mods. Look at that. Why? Oh no. Mutated. Oh no.